So, if you have already tried to transfer your personal YouTube account to your brand account and you have successfully moved all your subscribers, all your likes, all your playlists and videos to your brand, but at the end of the process, all of a sudden you can't access YouTube anymore. So I will show you how to fix this problem. Basically, after you transfer your personal YouTube account to a brand account, your personal YouTube account would be deleted. And because of that, that account doesn't exist. So when you try to log in into your YouTube, it doesn't recognize and gives you an error message saying an error occurred while attempting to create a YouTube account. So that's very worrying, but luckily your channel got transferred successfully to a brand. And if you go to your brand YouTube account using incognito mode or without signing in, you could see all your videos in your brand account, which is a good news because they are there, they are still there, they are not deleted, and that's a positive sign. But you can't just access them using your Google account. So how can we fix it? First, if you want to access and to be able to upload, make comments and other stuff, you should go to your Google account and then you should go to your brand account and select recently created or recently moved brand that you want to access, and then give permission to another Gmail account to be the owner of your brand. Then using the other Gmail account, you will be able to access all the features of your YouTube brand. That means you could upload, you could make comments, you could view all the contents and more. But that doesn't solve the initial issue. So initial issue is the first Gmail account that you had now can't access YouTube. To fix that is a bit tricky. And it becomes tricky because it depends on how many devices you have with the same Gmail account. So the solution is you need to log out of all your phones, tablets, computer, completely log out from your YouTube on all the devices. Once you do that, go to your computer, clear all the cache, clear all the cookies, and clear all the browsing history, everything from the beginning of the time. And then go to the Chrome, do the same thing, and use Google Chrome. Okay, this is important. You need to use Google Chrome. That's the safest thing to do. Then you need to go to the youtube.com. So it browser doesn't have any idea now who you are because we deleted everything. We sign out of all of our YouTube accounts on our phones and everywhere. And once you do that, you get to your YouTube page. As soon as you get to the YouTube page, it would ask you, sign in. You should say, okay, sign in. You click sign in. Then you enter your Google account email, the one that was not allowing you to sign in, and enter your password again. And guess what? It would work. You will be able to sign in. And then it would ask you which of your brand you want to select. Or you could select the Gmail account and browse YouTube using your Gmail account. And the problem solved. Well, again, to reiterate, you need to clear all the cookies. You need to sign out of all of your devices. And you need to go back to YouTube from Google Chrome. Don't use any other browser. Disable all the extensions. Don't use any ad blockers or anything like that. Simple, okay? And then sign in directly to the YouTube and it will work, and your problem will be solved. I was reading in the forums and some people said their problem got solved after, some people said 14 days, some people 15, 17 days. So I don't know, maybe it would reset itself after 14 to 15 days. But I think this, what I'm telling you now, is a solution that worked and would work. And if it didn't work, please let me know. If you have any other questions, please let me know, okay? You still could add another Gmail account and access by giving permission to the new Gmail account to your brand by using your Google account and going to the brands, okay? That's another point. So don't worry, keep safe. If you like this video, please put the thumbs up and share so that other people who are so worried about their YouTube channel disappearing, they would also be able to access this information I'm giving you. Thanks again and see you later. Bye-bye.